Melania Trump refused Michelle Obama's help as she faces new role amid election collapse. Melania Trump refused Michelle Obama's help with support in her role as FLOTUS, as she now faces a new career with her four-year stay in the White House set to end. The current First Lady will be moving out of the White House in January, along with her husband Donald Trump, after losing the U.S. election to Democrat rival Joe Biden. Although Mr. Trump has made baseless claims surrounding the integrity of the vote, Mr. Biden has now been universally accepted as the president-elect. Melania's predecessor, Michelle, has carved out a flourishing career within the media, especially after her tell-all book Becoming became a global hit. Since then, she and her husband Barack Obama have earned millions, including a deal to create content for TV platform Netflix. Yet, it would appear Melania won't be rushing to ask Michelle for any tips on what to do next, as Michelle once explained that the incumbent First Lady refused her invitation for help while she was in the White House. After Mr. Trump won the election 4 years ago, Michelle hosted Melania for a brief tea, while their husbands discussed the handover of the presidency. The 56-year-old told Melania she was available for advice anytime, should she need her. But 2 years ago, Michelle was asked by CNN, "I know that Laura Bush reached out to you and said if you need any help I'm a phone call away. You wrote about how you extended that same courtesy to Melania. Has she reached out to you?" She replied sternly, "No." Following Michelle's admission, Melania's spokesperson released a statement saying she was a strong and independent woman who has been navigating her role as First Lady in her own way. They added, "When she needs advice on an issue, she seeks it from her professional team within the White House." The Obamas wanted to run a respectful, seamless transition of power, similar to that afforded to them by George and Laura Bush in 2009. Michelle explained doing so was one of the hallmarks of American democracy, so we invited the folks from the president-elect's teams into our offices and prepared detailed memos for them, offering what we'd learned over the past 8 years. She detailed the difficulties this caused, however, as she disapproved of many things Mr. Trump had previously said about the Obama administration, and also his often offensive language.